So let's go do this. Now we're gonna clear out this whole camp. I'll show you where I am. So I'm at this bivouac here in restricted area, Devil Forest, and we're gonna go and fly to just the edge here, like right there. Go grab a helicopter. We're gonna need that helicopter for the end. I just changed to daytime. Sometimes easier at night, sometimes in the day, but I like doing it during the day because then I can see everything. And it's easier for you guys to see what I'm doing. Like, I can go into thermal, but it's not the same. Alright. So, we're gonna make our way around the outside of the camp. Kill everybody outside and make our way inside. Yeah.
I gotta get one of these Jennies. That battery's some high-powered stuff. What in the...
I'll go investigate.
Light bulb.
Whoa! I found a body! All units on alert! Jesus!
Yeah, we're okay. That was not what I wanted to do. Don't like doing that. Need to go turn off the generator too first. So we're gonna make our way around. Because there's a Gatling gun up there if we do get into any kind of a firefight. I don't want that thing taking us out. Usually there's a guy inside here, so let's see if we can bring him outside. Eh? Who's throwing rocks? You kids get out of that,
whatever that was,
garden.
I'm gonna go after it.
Yeah, you should.
I got nothing yet. Still.
Yeah, I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything.
Where are you? Did he go upstairs?
Something's up. Keep looking.
There he is. How'd he get up there?
I got nothing yet. Still.
How'd he get up there? See, how come you can't climb up here? That's so dumb. So dumb. Like, you should be able to climb up that. And even this one here, you should be able to climb up this one. And climb up there. But you can't. So dumb. Yeah, you go investigate. And we're gonna bring your buddy over here.
Something's out here. I can feel it.
Huh? What was that noise?
Take care of this heavy. Body should be good there. Let's throw a flashbang.
shit. A whole lot of nothing out here.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
My eyes! The flashbang!
Yeah. I got nothing. Should be more careful next time. Let me take out this rocket gunner. Rocket gunner down. Rocket man. There's two guys there. And there's that guy there. Bagman. And drone operator, there's usually there's a guy in there. There is no behemoth in here. There is always behemoth in here. Well, how lucky is that, hey? What? 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 Who's seen a body? Oh. Rudd. Yeah, well. Okay. That's fine. Of course that changes, because there's usually only one guy out here. Whatever. We can search around that little area all day long. Let's go turn off the generator. Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh, crud, crap, crick, skull. That was a mistake. Get out of their line of sight. There we go. And they'll go to my last spot that they've seen me, and I should be okay. Yeah, that was dumb, Gord. That was really, really dumb. Really, 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 really dumb. I mean, the last spot they see me is right there. So they should just look around here for a little while. So we got three.
Damn it! Target is out of range! We gotta find my ass if I don't find the target! Launch a counterattack!
Four.
Come on! We need to reach them! Help! Why they destroy us!
Uh-oh.
Find that asshole! Stone wants the gear!
Crap, we have a wasp now. We gotta there's a drone.
Target is out of range! We gotta find him!
The rocket gunner. Gotta find the drone guy. There's a drone operator. That's not good. Okay, they're running back like they're off of alert, but still showing alert for some reason, I don't know why. So I don't know if they're alerted or not. That's very strange. It's very strange. They gotta come back. Why are they still alerted?
Stay alert.
you did. Yeah, this is not a good idea. Come this way. Let's go around the front. Because if that wasp sees us, especially if they're alerted, they'll have... I don't understand this. I shouldn't be on alert anymore. They went back and hid, but yet they're still on alert. Or didn't go back and hide. I mean, they went back to the patrols, so they should be off of alert. I mean, it's like they're looking for me, but they went back to their regular spots. Okay.
What are you doing here?
Nothing, just walking by.
What are you doing here?
Nothing. Leave me alone. Bothering me. That is so weird that there's no behemoth in here. There's always a behemoth in here. Always. Even when you're not doing this mission, if you come here, there's... Well, I shouldn't say always, but... But when you're doing this mission, there is. But when you're not, there's even behemoths in here. So that's just so, so strange. But we need to take out that wasp and that drone guy. Should be a guy in here. Yeah.
Man, if the wolves can't stop us, what chance have we got?
No chance. See if we can bring him out here. Oh, let's not throw that. Let's throw that. Hmm? Oh, there he is. Whoa, 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 whoa. You just keep moving on there, buddy. Go find your own piece of zen. Leave me alone. Thank you. Let's not get too close to this road here. Okay, let's take this guy out by himself. Drone should be far enough away. Should be able to take this guy out. That's just way too far for this shot. Hey, nobody should see that body. Man, that's a...
I don't see anything.
Well, if I take this guy out, I don't know if that guy's going to hear the shot, though. That's the only problem. If I take that guy out, he's going to see the body. So we'll just wait. Take this guy. Nope. He's going to go inside now, isn't he? We're all good. We're all good. We're all good. We are good. Okay. So, oh, this wasp is still here. It's going to be a pain in my wasp. Anybody else in here? Don't think so. Wonder if I could bring that guy out here. Oh, crud. Shoot.
I got nothing over here.
Hey.
I can take one of these guys out. Yeah, you keep walking, buddy.
I just hear something out there?
Oh.
Might as well go take a look.
Nah, I don't want to take that guy out because that other guy comes back. Just see if I can keep bringing him out farther and farther. Keep going.
Nothing. I'm broadening my search pattern.
Yes, broadening search pattern. Keep going. One more. One more.
Not a damn thing. Guess I better.
And your buddy. No, well, I guess he's not coming back to help me patrol, so that's fine. Yeah, because that happens. Right? Yeah. It always happens. No wonder.
Hear that? That sounded nothing great.
Did they get him? I did. Get this guy. I get this. Come right. This guy come right here.
Someone's out here. I know it.
Till he comes right behind there. Okay. Now, let's have this one guy come out this door. Bring him like over there. E. Ooh, well, I shouldn't. Okay, now I've got two more guys here. What I'll do is I'll do one over there and then get those two guys over there.
This is bullshit. No one's out here. Man, I've had it with you. Something made a noise out there. Might as well go take a look.
Yeah.
Now, something doesn't feel right.
I'm gonna take
just
you out
keep
first.
Keep looking. Nah, I haven't seen a damn thing.
And then this guy. Not that guy. Guy gonna come back. Did I get anybody? So, is he not coming back? Well, let's put up the drone and see what we have there. So, we've got the wasp left. Right there. Worry about him eventually. There's one guy there. I think there's two guys left. 3, 4. Bring one of these guys up here. Yep. Again. Get one guy left. There. And then this guy. There. Should be able to do the exact same thing. We have this guy here.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Give me enough for this.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is there two guys over here? Okay, there's this guy.
To report.
Roger. I hate to tell you, I'm clear here as well. Now, maybe if we could go to Starks and somewhere, then we
I'm gonna check that out.
You see my logic, right?
Yeah, looking around.
Jeez! Contact!
What? What? Oh my goodness, this game. This game, this game, this game. I don't think he's seen me, so... Okay, so we got one. Gotta get rid of this wasp. Somebody over there. Of course they're gonna hear their explosion. That doesn't help at all. Can't tell if he's... Okay. Closer. close. How does he see me through the trees? Like, seriously.
Still looking, but so far I don't see anything.
Take out this stupid wasp. What? Smoking. So we got one, two guys for sure, and a wasp. Three guys and a wasp. Oh, come on, just stay right there. Stay right there. I'd much like to just take out this stupid wasp.
Hello, fellas. These hostiles can't hide forever.
Shit's here somewhere. Where are they? There we go. Now.
This shit's here somewhere. Damn it, find him! Shoot! I need cover!
Reloading. Okay, I think we're done. Oh, that was ridiculous. Okay, so let's go get our helicopter. So we're gonna do this a little bit differently than what I usually do, just because been different every time I've played this now than what I usually play it. If I don't record it, it changes, so I'm gonna guess that it's gonna change, so this part right here I do all the time anyways. So we take the chopper and land it right up here, as close to this collectible in here. We'll go get that. And we'll go get these skill points. Oh, it's just this. I don't know what it is. I know I keep turning that off. I don't know what that is. So what we'll do is, no. Here's what we're going to do. I am going to run back. Okay, usually, where's the door? Run back to the, I'm going to run back to the bivvy whack, and I'm going to get a tank. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to drive it and block that front door to that main building. And then I'm going to take... what? Somebody took my truck, because there's always a truck park here. Whatever. So I'm going to take a tank, drive it down here, and park in front of that door. Place some C4s around, and then we'll do this mission. So we'll see you in a second. Okay, so I've got this incursion tank or whatever it is. Now, I've done this mission without this blocking the front door before, but I could say if this changes, it's gonna go very bad very fast, and I'm gonna fail. I have to go start all over again. Whoa! And I don't want to do that. So, I'm going to take this tank. Because mostly, there's a whole bunch of wolves that show up when this mission starts. So now we have to go do two parts of this mission. We have to talk to her and then go deactivate some mines, some stuff, and then come back and talk to her. There's a cutscene, so we'll do this first. Whoop. So we're just going to skip this cutscene.
I think I can.
The cutscene.
Man, I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold.
Dead. You'd rather be dead. Okay, talk to her for a little bit more. Blah yada.
One factory doesn't won't matter make a difference.
With these drones,
I've been preparing for this.
Will.
Doesn't change any part of the mission. So, let's go sabotage the three. There's one out here. Side, so we'll go sabotage that one. See, I was gonna park another vehicle right there, but that truck right there, but it for some reason that truck is gone. It's always there. I wonder if that bagman maybe grabbed it the first time we got spotted. Okay, then we have to go do the one up by her, but before we do that, we are going to place some mines on right here, just in case they come in. One right here, one right here, and one right just in case they make it in. One right here. Okay. Should be good. And I don't have any more anyway, so. So, now what we'll do is we'll sabotage this last one here. then we'll talk to her, and then there's going to be a cutscene. Now, what you have to do, if you haven't played this before, is after the cutscene, she will be lying right there. Sorry, spoiler alert. She will be lying right there shot. So you have to pick her up, and you have to walk her over. What I do is walk her to the helicopter. Now, the reason why I do this is because you get a whole bunch of wolves coming through the front door there and will come attack you. So, and walking her over here takes a long time. So that's why I've got mines and that door blocked. So what we'll do is we'll walk her over there, drop her, get in, and take off. So those mines, even without that tank in the front, has usually stopped them, and I've had lots of time to do this, but we'll see how it goes. So we'll sabotage this one. Okay, so once we talk to her, there's a whole bunch of wolves that will come. They usually just come from here. I haven't seen them come from anywhere else, but who knows? We'll see. Okay, so here we go. So I'm just gonna skip this whole thing. It's a long one. You can watch it. It's
ready.
What it is.
Time to go.
So we'll pick her up as fast as you can. You got 15 minutes to get her to the safe spot. So. Should be enough time if you don't have to kill anybody. So the wolves should be attacking pretty soon. Yep. Okay. I don't know how they got in so fast. Run. See, they came in from a different door. Okay. So, that's the way
Jesus.
I do it.
The bleeding's not stopping.
Hey, stay awake.
I'm awake.
Now, those nasty drones I just fought, did you design them?
Partly. Flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust the programmed behavior.
Yeah, he's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
She sounds like, if you played Wallamp before, she sounds like that lady that you had to rescue. I'm just gonna activate this video app. That lady that you had to rescue in that that one camp with all the rebels and Santa Blanca there.
They found us.
That was shot. You had to take her to that rebel base to get a bullet wound.
Hey!
It sounds exactly the same lady. So we have to take her up top here. And then you'll have to talk to her and her Rito and all that a couple times just to activate some more missions too. So, and there's a couple weapons here. There's a weapon there, and there's some collectibles in there as well. So can get those all after you're done this little area. Then this will be my last mission for today. Don't shoot. Watch, she'll just disappear. Oh! I dropped her. I didn't do that on purpose. The game does that. So dumb. You can't just put her on a bed or something.
Hey. I'll take what
and how? Drones attacked us.
You'd be surprised how many people think trans.
Wait, why it wouldn't take us over here to do this already? I don't understand. Like, to put her in this room, but instead you drop her on the doorstep, and then you have to come here. So dumb. But such is this game.
Yeah, he was.
And then you have to go back in there and talk to her again. Oh no, you don't. Okay, so we have to go back to Erewhon, but before we do that, I'm gonna talk to Hirito, and she's gonna activate a whole bunch of missions for us. Oh no, she didn't. No.
Not if I see you first, Brute Squad.
What, did I do this one already? I did. I don't remember. Okay. That's fine. Okay, so yeah, you have to talk to her and she'll actually activate a couple of these missions along here as well. She has some of these missions you have to do. So, and then she has a whole bunch in here as well. Once you do these ones, these will fill up with more missions as well. I think there's like 5 or 6, and same with Mads Schultz. Once you do these, then you'll get more 5 or 6 missions in there. So we have to go back to Erewhon and talk to Jace, and then talk to a few more, like I say, talk to everybody in Erewhon once you get back, because there'll be more missions in there and more of these investigations and stuff like that. So talk to them all. And that'll be it for today. So we'll see you on another mission. All right, take care.